The Odyssey. It was a time of the Greeks and the gods, the great nations and their people. The time of Odysseus. Odysseus was a man of great strength and intelligence, but as well, he was a man of imperfections and mistakes. Mistakes that were punished by the gods themselves. From Leon, the wind took me to the Cyclones in Ismarus. I pillaged the town and killed the men. The women and treasure that we took out, I divided as fairly as I could among all hands, and gave the command to pull out fast. That was my order, but the fools wouldn't listen. They drank a lot of wine and slaughtered a lot of sheep and cattle on shore. Some of the town survivors got away inland and called their king's men. We were out of luck. Cursed by Zeus to suffer heavy losses. The gods had a plan for Odysseus. They did not want to punish him out of mere anger, but to teach him morals and the knowledge between right and wrong. Then could Odysseus grow as the mortal he was. But with his mistakes and poor judgments, Odysseus was already quite the man of greatness, looked upon as a god of great strength in both his arms and legs, but as well in his mind and heart. But Odysseus, when he had taken it up and examined it all over, he strung the bow easily as a skilled bard strings a new peg of his lyre. Then he took it in his right hand to prove the string, and it sang sweetly under his touch like a twittering of a swallow. The suitors were dismayed, and they turned color as they heard the sweet sound of the bow. Along with this greatness came great responsibility for Odysseus. He had a home to take care of, and a wife to care for. Dear Ithaca, I just wanted you to know how much I represent all your goals and virtues. Love, Odysseus. P.S. Tell Penelope she's hot. Odysseus was a great man of his time. He was a warrior, a hero, and a poor speller. He was the man of the Odyssey.
I'm live, I take me, I want to send a wife, I want to shimmy, shimmy, shimmy through the break of dawn, yeah. Indoctrination of our nation, indoctrination of our nation, subjugation of damnation, subjugation of the big.